I'm going. Just follow that two guys there. Because usually it's parallel. You just keep going. Pass through it. Which way are we going? I changed my shoes now because it's the stream.
Do this alone. Oh, thanks. I think this is I have to be careful with the shoes. This is water shoes.
Right into this train, you will see a dam on the right and one on the left. Go to the right. Okay, we're going back. Go to the right. You need to go down this one again.
Oh, guys. So for you.
Okay, guys.
climb up, okay? Hi.
Hi.
Okay. We are here. Kind of scary. Oh, the water is cold. Big rocks there. And we reach to that point.
Slippery because we have all this.
Oh no. That was scary.
Okay.
You guys see this? Oh my god.
Going that side. Where are you?
came up to this. Oh, it's like a wow, the water is so clear. You are there. My phone. I'm coming.
Okay. Hi.
Oh, hi guys. So after 44 minutes, I arrived here on the street. It was harder than I thought because going down with the big rocks is so hard, and luckily I have met a new friend. I go with them so I won't get lost, because as you can see on my way going there I was lost. So far I did enjoy the journey. I meet friends, I get to get photos, and this one is going to be a long walk again going back to the city. But I did experience a very nice one, so my suggestion to you guys is that don't be afraid even if you're going alone, because life is a journey. You just have to take things by yourself sometimes when nobody is with you. And I wish I can get my friends. So thank you guys. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Do like the video. Again, thank you so much. I love you all. See you again next time. Bye bye. Video ako yung kung naritapos na yung lakad. Okay, video.